I've never made the mistake of killing a human being. It's the eyes that give it away. Cold. Dark. Like the world they created. You don't run into many humans out here. But when you do, you know they were one tough son of a bitch. I say were because you never find one alive. Not this deep. I don't know the way out, but I've heard there is one. Maybe I knew it once.
Hey!
Told your kind to stay out of my territory.
I'm not here to harm you. I seek passage. Nothing more.
Passage to where?
Another.
Do you bleed?
Do you?
Gotta help our own kind out here.
Yeah.
Look, I can get you out of the city. After that,
you're on your own. You won't last long. What do you expect to find out there? Max? Is that your name?
I don't know. I can't remember anything before that day. The day I woke up, it was like being reborn. Resurrected into this hell. Live with the things I did. It's a punishment worse than death. But I realized the feeling. I survived for a reason. Wherever this leads me, it's the only place I have to go. I'm sure you understand.
We all have to live with the things we did. Who you were, it's not important. It's about what you do now.
Thank you. miss you here.
Run! Run!
It's gonna be all right. Hang on. Put this in. Oh, come on. Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me. It's gonna be okay.
Come on.
Hang on. Come on. Just breathe. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be all right. Stay with me. Breathe, come on, breathe. Come on, hang in there.
I've never made the mistake of killing a human being. It's the eyes that give it away.
Do you bleed?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.